The following month, ANAMOSA Hanover set a temporary half-mile track world record while trotting identical 159 and 1 miles in the Walnut Hall at Delaware. Her two-heat combined time stands as a world record.